chair real quick. This is going to give you 5 seconds.
Okay, we're on. Katie Aubert with her dad.
So this is my dad. Dad, can you really quickly give the people a brief synopsis of boxing in our family and where it originated? It
goes way back. My dad was a boxer, trainer, back 50s, 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s. That's where it all came
from. It's a long time. Did you box?
Yeah, I did. That's it. I did.
He might have packed the box, but my uncle did. My uncle boxed.
Wait a minute.
And just give him really quickly a name of one of the fighters that he might have fought that people might recognize.
I don't remember.
What was the one you guys talked about last night, the other night?
He did train Marvin Gaye's boxers. He trained several boxers for Marvin Gaye.
Who's your favorite fighter of all time?
Of course. Ali.
Who's your new favorite fighter?
Mayweather.
No, you don't have to say. No. Don't have to lie.
Okay.
He's a huge Deontay fan.
Deontay Wilder?
Yeah.
Oh, Deontay Wilder. That's that's true. The heavyweight.
Him?
Heavyweight.
Who do you want to see him fight?
Deontay?
Tyson Fury? Klitschko?
Don't say Klitschko. Everybody says Klitschko. Say somebody like
Klitschko. That's who I want
Mike
to
Tyson.
Go with. Boom. That's his name, right?
Yeah. Why do you like Wilder? Besides personality and...
Character. He's got good character. Good character. Met the guy. Guy is for real. Guy is serious.
He is.
He really is who he is.
Great fighter. All right, Katie? Anything to add?
No, that's all.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. VSReporting.com. I'm Melissa Quack reporting.